I can't look back like some fans can. I can't get beyond the fact that most of it was shit. Most of the people telling me otherwise are daft cunts like Paul Morley and all those other talking heads who make money out of that sort of shit. It's blatant revisionism, if you ask me. Programs are about how great the 70s and 80s were. It's always the same people peddling the same story. Don't they have anything else to talk about? Yay! Mr. Martin Boileau!
Thank you. Can I just say how much I'm enjoying myself tonight? It's fantastic. Yeah. It really is. It really is. And
I'm not being rude, I'm just going to get some more chairs.
Shout loud so I can hear you. Okay. Anyway, I've come a long way today to read my meagre poem about Mark. Extricate. He hit the mark, middle name was he. A great wordsmith, a living legend, as Mark would say. Mark E. Smith has fallen. Reverberation.
You've actually moved your own physically moving, actually. You know.
The sort of word he liked to use, reverberations. The sort of word he liked to use, like extricate and infotainment in life. As he slashed for pretensions with his mouth knife. And now Billy's dead. Bravely Mark fought the call. We'll have to listen to Anodyne crap instead. Mark E's dead. Long live the fool!
I've heard that after the last 30 seconds.